February 9, 2023. Disney says Toy Story and Frozen sequels on the way as streaming numbers fall. The entertainment firm, under returning boss Bob Iger, reports the first fall in subscribers since its launch.